Meow meow viewers, Brad Proprietor, Barstool Entertainment, doing the final Stray video. This is called the control room. And once it's done, the game is over. And Cat and B12, well, it's sort of sad ending, but it makes you feel good once you succeed. So let's get on with the control room. What I found interesting about this game is everything is bright and sparkly new, as if it's been maintained. And you start out in the sewers and you work your way up to this very modern looking, ultra modern, basically brand spanking new robot control area. And yeah. The final end is, this is just all clean and ultra modern.
looking for me out.
This is befuddling. I wonder, is there anything around here that is familiar that could probably help out? It took a few times, but it worked. Now, let's get into the control room. Okay, this game was developed back when the COVID pandemic was just in its infancy. So, yeah, I can see the influence. So, let's get to getting the control room up and running and the dome open. You just need to run across the cabinets that contain all the computers, and none of this really matters. The main banks of computers are what you really need to, how shall I say, run across. Thank you.
Thank you.
And that's it. I suppose if I let the credits roll, I would have seen something, but why bother? The game is over, and I am done. If you like this video and found it informative, hit the thumbs up button. Feel free to leave some comments. If you like this type of video, hit the subscribe button and bell icon. I post 4 video game related videos a week and some specials, and you don't want to miss out. As always, thanks for watching, thanks for subscribing, and most of all, thanks for stopping by.